Thank you very much for coming and supporting our skiers. We really appreciate Uniclete coming up here and here at the end of March. Conditions aren't great. We could really use some more snow. We're going to look at our options. Right now we're scheduled to host, cross our fingers that we will. And if so, I will be relying on many of you to help put on the race. And lastly, I'm really proud of our skiers. Like when a basketball team walks in the gym and they're like all posturing and tough and they won't talk to the other team. Our guys, they're friends, they're buddies. Right now, we're gonna grab a snack and then we're all gonna go for a ski together out on the trail. So I just wanna point out the camaraderie and friendship that exists amongst this group of skiers. Yeah.